Cameroon, French, Cameroon, officially the Republic of Cameroon, French, RDU Cameroon, is a country in Central Africa. It is bordered by Nigeria to the west and north, Chad to the northeast, the Central African Republic to the east, and Equatorial Guinea, Gabon and the Republic of the Congo to the south. Cameroon's coastline lies on the Bight of Biafra, part of the Gulf of Guinea and the Atlantic OCEA. And although Cameroon is not an ECOWAS member state, it is geographically and historically in West Africa with the southern Cameroons, which now form her northwest and southwest regions, having a strong West African history. The country is sometimes identified as West African and other times as Central African due to its strategic position at the crossroads between West and Central Africa. Cameroon is home to over 250 native languages spoken by nearly 20 million people. Early inhabitants of the territory included the Sao civilization around Lake Chad and the Baka hunter-gatherers in the southeastern rainforest. Portuguese explorers reached the coast in the 15th century and named the area Rio dos Camar, shrimp River, which became Cameroon. In English, Fulani soldiers founded the Adamawa Emirate in the north in the 19th century, and various ethnic groups of the west and northwest established powerful chiefdoms and fondoms. Cameroon became a German colony in 1884 known as Cameroon. World War I, the territory was divided between France and the United Kingdom as League of Nations M. Andates. The Union des Populations du Cameroun UPC political party advocated independence, but was outlawed by France in the 1950s, leading to the Bamileke War fought between French and UPC militant forces until early 1971. In 1960, the French-administered part of Cameroon became independent as the Republic of Cameroon UNDER. President Amadou Ahidjo. The southern part of British Cameroon's federated with it in 1961 to form the Federal Republic of Cameroon. The federation was abandoned in 1972. The country was renamed the United Republic of Cameroon in 1972 and the Republic of Cameroon in 1984. Large numbers of Cameroonians live as subsistence farmers since 1975. Paul Biya has been ruling the country as president since 1982, governing with his Cameroon People's Democratic Movement Party. The country has experienced tensions coming from the English-speaking territories. Politicians in the English-speaking regions have advocated for greater decentralization and even complete separation or independence, as in the Southern Cameroon's National Council, from Cameroon in 2017. Tensions in the English-speaking territories escalated into open warfare. Official languages of Cameroon are French and English, the languages of former colonial French Cameroons and British Cameroons, and its religious population consists of 70% Christians and 20% Muslims. It is governed as a unitary presidential republic and has good relations with the major powers of France, the United Kingdom and China. Country is often referred to as in miniature for its geological and cultural diversity. Natural features include beaches, deserts, mountains, rainforests, and savannas. The highest point at almost 4,100 meters (13,500 feet) is Mount Cameroon in the southwest region of the country, and the largest cities in population terms are Douala on the Wari River, its economic capital and main seaport, Yaounde its political capital, and Garoua. The country is well known for its native styles of music, particularly Makassa and Bikitsi, and for its successful national football team. Cameroon is a member state of the African Union, the United Nations, Non-Aligned Movement and the Organization of Islamic Cooperation.